ලොන්ච් ටයිම් TV අපේ කණ්ඩායම අපි බ්‍රිතාන්‍ය පාර්ලිමේන්තු ගාවට ආපු වෙලාවේදී අපිට හම්බුණා ශ්‍රී ලංකන් ක්‍රිකට් කණ්ඩායමට ආදර කරන කෙනෙක්. එයා ඇවිල්ලා අපි ගාවට එල්ල අපිත් කතා කරා. අපි හමු යාගෙන් මොකක්ද එක අදහස් කියලා. So you came to us and you spoke to us. So you were so excited to see Sri Lankan as well as the first word you say was cricket. So our Sri Lankan fans, we are crazy about cricket, so they would love to know what is your opinion, how you felt about the game we smashed.
I loved Sri Lankans until the game, and now no, I still love Sri Lankans. I didn't like cricket before, but then a guy called Atula Abasekera, high five, he showed me cricket. Now I'm a big fan, huge fan of Murali, I call that his name, huge fan. About the game the other day, of course I want England to win, but I love Sri Lankans, man, I love Colombo, the country looks beautiful, so I'm, as long as it's not Germany or something like that, then I'm happy, man, and I'm always good. But no, it was a good game all in all.
Brilliant. So for the moment, who's your favourite cricketer who plays? Who's your favourite cricketer who plays for Sri Lanka now?
Well, that would have to be, man. No, I don't know. I can't think of their names, man. It's a lot. You have long names and it's beautiful, but I can't name them, unfortunately.
No, we all do.
Well, no. Who was the guy? The guy with a beard? Quite a big guy.
Malinga?
Maybe. Yeah.
What, with the yellow hair?
Yeah, man. Yeah, he's a character. He's cool,
Les
man.
Malinga.
That's the guy, man. Love him. Love that guy.
Brilliant. We all do.
And I love Sri Lanka. Love Sri Lankans, man. Atula Abasekera. High five. Love you guys, man. Love Sri Lanka.
We didn't get your name.
Callum, man.
Callum.
That's the name.
Nice meeting, Callum. Thanks for the thing.
How do you say goodbye in Sri Lankan?
Subha Dawasak.
Subha Dawasak.